The gas list is up.
Oh, let me see. Let me see.
Damn it, I hate being short.
Let me see. I didn't make it. I can't believe this. What was Rossi thinking? I can't believe that he didn't like my piece about how my love for Bernie Sanders thrives like the fury of a thousand suns. You know what? The monologue show will be hearing from you soon. Just they watch. Just they watch.
And then at the monologue show.
And although I know she loves me, I know it will never be enough. Not for me, not for her, not for anyone. I'm worthless, like a screen door on a submarine, like a glass hammer.
Hey, stereotypical angsty teenager, sorry to interrupt you. What you up to?
Evan, I'm in the middle of my monologue show. Anyway, like I was saying, I am completely worthless.
Monologue shows are for stupid eggs like you.
Ow! Evan, what the hell?
Hi, I'm Evan. What you just experienced before this man was slapped was an act of being in the monologue show. A cruel, cruel thing.
Hey, I find that offensive.
You find everything offensive. Now, as I was saying, I'd like to take you all on a journey on how the monologue show is a little bit flawed. This journey consists of many things. And the first thing I'd like to touch on are the funny and comedic skits that everyone likes to do. I mean, seriously, they tend to be very, very distasteful at points, and there are a lot of douchebags that do these comedic skits. Let me just show you what I mean.
Hey, you what, Doug? You got the time?
Oh yeah, hey, Rob.
Yeah, man, it's a half-past punchline.
Hold up. That stupid, irrelevant joke that only people under the age of 19 will get.
Dude, I'm so funny.
I cry myself to sleep.
See what I mean? The second issue I have with the monologue show is those awkward senior-based pieces. Like, they're kind of like seeing Dr. McBride in a bikini. No one wants to see that. Take a look for yourself.
Tiffany, I love you.
But Brad, I'm going to college. Why didn't you tell me earlier?
I was nervous.
Brad, we've been best friends for years. You could have told me.
I was scared. Scared you'd say no.
I hate you!
Like they got some sorting out to do. Now, the next thing I like to touch on isn't really an issue. It's more or less the only thing I like about the monologue show, and those are songs. Love songs. Pop punk love songs. Yeah! I wrote this one for my girlfriend. It's our 4-day anniversary. Sorry, puberty. I've brought you this cool song. Been mine for so long. Been a thing for 4 days. I hope we'll have 4 more days. I won't lose you. Then again, there's your sister too. She's pretty hot, I cannot lie. Either way, like you cause you're a 10. A 10 out of 200. Got a creepy face. Kinda smell like a fish tank. If only you weren't in prison, I wouldn't be alone. I'll never forget you, I say happy anniversary.
IamBehindBars.com. Now, the next issue is the director, Mr. Rossi. Now, this guy is an absolute jerk! I hate him! Oh my god! Could you please... Roll a few inches! Like, no one's stopping you!
Evan, were you trying to roast me again?
No.
You know what, it's okay, you can roast me. But now I get to roast you. You are just as short as me, your jeans are way too skinny, and I'm jealous of the people who haven't met you. Plus, your gamer tag is F to the max.
Add me.
What kind of gamer tag is that? Are you 5? Jeez. Hit it.
You know, I have this written out rap that I have for people who are angsty like you. All right.
Yo, Evan. You walk up to the stage like an athlete. And you, he's just sucks. I mean, really, don't you see it? Everybody thinks it's weird. You think that mustache is better than this beard?
I got swag. I got brains. Because I teach philosophy. I'm experienced, intelligent. And where is your degree? Evan, I confess that I believe you've been trolled. Consider this the day that you've been Rossi rolled.
Evan!
Jesus Christ!
No, it's me, God! Most people call me Kanye West!
What do you want?
Evan, I'm here to tell you the roasting must stop! You've lost your friends! You've lost your director! You've lost the audience's attention! It's gone too far!
See how it feels?
You've lost everything!
I guess you're right, Big G. I'll stop.
Oh, and Evan.
Yeah?
One last thing.
Yeah?
Mormonism is true. Every word of it.
That was unexpected. Oh, God. Mr. Rossi?
What now? Are you here to make fun of my beard?
No. I just want to set the record straight. The thing is, I'm still so confused on why I didn't make the show. I mean, I had a great piece and you let all these angsty people in. I don't get it.
You know what, Evan, the monologue show isn't about being edgy or cool. It's about letting students say something that they can't normally say in school. You know, life is hard and monologue show makes it easier. You see what I'm saying?
I see what you're saying. I'll stop.
Thank you.
Now I guess I owe some apologies, don't I?
Yes, you do.
Doug and Rod, you guys are actually pretty funny. And seniors, you guys aren't angsty after all. And Mr. Rossi, I'm sorry about letting this get all out.
It's okay, Evan. We forgive you.
So, can I be in the show?
No.